There is a large question on the tip of every teacher's tongue when letting the class get to know each other and themselves. Many questions come with assorted answers, but my favorite question is, what is your greatest fear? There is a chorus of children that cry, death, the dark, my closet, my dad, my neighbor's dog, and sin. But you see, my fear is really quite different. I'm scared of forgetting the middle of things. I'm scared of forgetting. That little phrase, how do you